Now, you saw how sleepy that I was earlier. I couldn't even keep my eyes open, and I'm still exhausted. Yes, I am. Call and talk to my nephew. That didn't work. And it started making me... you ever be so tired that you're sick? You feel nauseated. So I stopped to get some snacks, which I know I shouldn't have done. But this popcorn, it actually gave me a little pep in my step. I'm fine. It gave me, an extra. And then also what I'm going to do is grab me a, do they have the light? No, I do. Thank you. I'm going to stop and get me a frap. I know it said almost every video I'm talking about stopping to get a frap. But what I have discovered is, kernels in my teeth. I'll just get a frap with no whipped cream. That's what I came up with. Sorry about that. Because it's the whipped cream, I know is the culprit. How was that work today? Just really brainstorming on where I would like to just pick up and go. I mean, to the point like thinking if I had money like that, money like that, I don't even know if I would even take the items in my house. Like, I literally just want to get in the car, go to an airport, and just sit there for about 2 hours. An hour to say to myself, wow, you're really going to do this. And another 30 minutes to talk to my son and be like, we're going to be okay, but here's our options. And then the next 30 minutes to choose our options, buy our plane tickets, and just go. Been thinking about visiting California for like the last 3 months. I don't know why, but yeah, I've been thinking about it a whole bunch. So I don't know what God's gonna have me do. I don't know. I hope I obey. How about that? I was going to say, I don't know what God's going to have me do. Then I was going to say, I don't know what I'm going to do. But no. I wonder what I'm going to just see change. That's all. Alrighty, I'm getting woozy again. I got to get home. I am about to get my frap. I want to show you this house that I like. See it? See the house? Love, love, love. And one thing, like that house, the man that lives there, like, that owns it, he owns like a huge, huge construction company. And I love the fact that even though his house is monstrous, it's beautiful, but he drives like Kias and Toyotas. That's how I be. Give me a nice house. I'll even drive a Prius. All right, there's people, there's senior citizens driving in front of me. I'm off getting on the parkway and I'm sleepy, so got to go. Thanks for watching. Bye.